like I said, man, I had it at 50-50. I didn't pick it. I picked a winner, but Earl Spence shined, you know what I mean? And I'm not going to be one of the people to say all because Mikey jumped up two weight classes. Earl Spence beat a great champion, a great fighter that's a multi-division guy, and hats off to Earl Spence tonight.
We just saw Manny Pacquiao come over to Earl Spence. Congratulate him.
Yeah.
What about Earl Spence, Manny Pacquiao?
Thank you very much.
Well, I got to go with Spence.
Spence?
Yeah.
Now, how much harder and balls does Mikey have to go 12 rounds with the toughest guy on the planet?
You know what? That's good for Mikey, too, though. Mikey showed.
He's a dog.
Yeah, a lot of people were saying that Earl was going to walk through Mikey. Well, in the terms, he did, but he didn't. Everybody's saying that Mikey would be beaten out of a straw by the fourth round. Well, Mikey stirred that notion wrong.
All right, there you have it. Kelly Pavlik, James Dominguez here, Cowboy Stadium. 47,525 fans were here today. Errol Spence won the fight. And Errol Spence, they're talking. What happened?
You know what happened. You know what happened. This Ohio in the building.
Tell you what happened.
So you know what happened.
He beat up
Pacquiao. Pacquiao in the ring right now.
He's scared. Because AB really won. God damn it. This Ohio in the building. God damn it. I'm running with AB.
Ohio in the building.
You know what it is. We running with you. It's for the hood. We don't give a fuck what they talking about. Fuck them judges. You still won, AB. And if you don't feel like that, then fuck Pacquiao.
All right, there you have it, Earl. I said congratulations to Earl. He did his thing.
Yeah. He punished him.
All right, so there you have it. Earl Spence gets the victory over Mikey Garcia. You got to respect Mikey for jumping up two weight classes. You have to respect him for fighting a fighter that no one wants to fight. So there you have it. We'll have much more coverage post-fight. PeaceUnityBoy.com and my six-pack reporting.